Oh, here's the birdies here. Well, handguns with the same caliber as the rifles. This is a Bat Masterson's gun. A little joke gun. Ben's gun. Henny Oakley. $18.95. There's the Jimmy's Dirt Blade in Winchester 73. That's it. One of 1,000. Flintlocks. Pretty design on that. It's all inlaid metal. Stone era. And a percussion system. Ooh, who's that cute little guy? Oh. Percussion revolving rifles. Don't find any of them at the gun shows. And the cartridge guns. Single shot. There's a feller with big horns. I'd like to run on to him.
Well, I'm running over there.
I like Bullwinkle. $18.95 is the Roosevelt. That's a 405 caliber. I'd like to run onto that rascal out there on the trail someplace. Even a brown bear. Taken in 1968. Primitive there. Little engraving work on Winchester. And Colt. Typical hunting camp. Ooh, that's savage. I guess that had a big funnel on already on the end, so you could pour your powder in there without spilling it. You old sharps. Revolving rifles. Man, those were crude looking, huh? That's back Civil War area. Henry up there. It's a cold. Well, what a nice display. Guns every place. These are the Colts. Creations of the lightning there. SAA, double action, percussions. So we get around to the revolving rifles. One with the stock.
pistol.
That was a nice Colt lever action. 1883. 4440. I ain't never seen one of those.
One that can work for a concealed carry.
They were kind of competitors to Winchester. You see down there on the levers, they had competitive lever actions. Just an awful lot of those cutaways. I think Winchester gave them all of their experimental stuff and to put in this. Cutaway of a silencer on a 1903 Winchester. It's an 1892 takedown. Yeah, Winchester pistol. I'd like to run on one of them at the gun show. They discontinued that effort. There's the Winchester pistols. Experimental. They really are as good looking as Colts. Experimental rifles for Winchester. And I don't know. There's one there. Experimental is 4570. Another one. John Browning, the man behind that, but they're Winchesters. There's an 86. 1885. Yeah, it's supposed to be the 1867 through 1878. Hotchkiss. There's the 73s. And there's some 76s. These are all starting with 66s, I think. But some of these aren't even all brass. They're metal. at that musket there and how it loads on the side there. And that slick little 66. Remember, these were all prototype guns. They never hit the public. And even a 1866 style shotgun. There's the revolving barrels, 66. Started with the Smith & Wesson repeaters, New Haven Arms. And a slick little thing there. Caliber 38, and that's like, those are New Haven Arms volcanic rifle, right, volcanic I guess. There's the Hunt, Walter Hunt, the forerunner of the Winchesters.